saw you, time stood still. Love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when? Without the vows, walked the walk, gave our hearts, made the start. It was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy, there was hurt. Remember when? Remember when? Old ones died, new were born. Life was changed. Disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when?
Thank you, everybody, for coming today. We're here to celebrate and to share the wedding and the vows of David and Patricia. So we've come here today on behalf of the bride and groom. Thank you for coming. By your presence here, you celebrate with them the love they've discovered in each other, and you support their decision to commit themselves to a lifelong relationship. Marriage is not to be entered upon thoughtlessly or irresponsibly, but with a serious understanding and appreciation of the ends for which it is undertaken, and of the material, intellectual, and emotional factors which will govern its fulfillment. Therefore, I charge and require of you both, in the presence of these witnesses, that if either of you know of any legal impediment to this marriage, you do now reveal the same. I solemnly declare that I do not know of any legal impediment.
Any legal impediment.
Why I, David, may not be joined in matrimony.
To Patricia.
Patricia, repeat after me. I solemnly declare
that I do not know
of any legal impediment. Why I, Patricia.
May not be joined in matrimony.
David. And do you present yourself willingly, and if your own accord, to be joined in marriage? Will you promise to care for each other when the joys and sorrows of life come what may, and to share the responsibility for growth and enrichment of your life together?
Yes.
Me, David.
Okay.
I call him who's present.
Witness that I, David.
Take Patricia. To be my lawful wedded wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward.
In whatever circumstance.
From this day forward, or experience, life may hold for us.
Do you have a ring?
So for thousands of years, men and women have exchanged rings as a token of their vows. Let these rings be a sign that your love has a past, a present, and a future. These rings represent the enduring trust and affection that you bring to one another, and are the outward visible symbols of your inner spiritual bond. Declare yourselves married. You began here today by speaking your vows before your family and friends, and you will remember these vows in the days and years to come. A long-lasting marriage is built by two people who believe in and live by the solemn promise that they made. Stephen, Patricia, it's my joyful responsibility to officially acknowledge, in accordance with the laws of the province of British Columbia, your union as husband and wife, to make this your bride.
Choose you.